in Niagara Falls, June 15th, 2012 for the Nick Wallenda cable. He's going to cross the cable here today. I'm just above the falls right now. I'm going to look at the hydro generating plant behind me. Beautiful architecture.
I just checked off the people mover here. And I thought it's $15 to park the truck and get on the people mover and come down. And that's one of the generating stations. Beautiful day in Niagara Falls, June 12th. So here's the power of the Niagara Falls. Really beautiful here beside the generating station. And in the middle of the screen down there, you're going to see a barge. That barge almost went over the Niagara Falls a few years back. Three guys had to be saved off that thing before they sunk it where she said. I better get this right. This is the Toronto generating station. So back there in the back, you see a bunch of cranes. That's part of where the cable is set up for Nick Wallenda to go over the falls here tonight at 10:20 p.m. So I'm just walking along the park side here, just above the falls. There's the falls just over there. You really do smell the Niagara River here where it's being churned up and thrown over the falls. It's actually a very nice smell. So here's where all the action is at down here. There's the cable for Nick Wallenda. The cable goes right across. This is where he's going to come through. Walls behind us, nice and wet. Right here. So this is where Nick Wallenda is going to come across, and he's going to end up in Canada. He's coming from the New York side to the Canada side, and this would be a really supreme spot to be. Tonight at 10:20. Thought I'd come and see it during the daytime so that you could actually see where he's coming from. Then he goes across. You can see the cable in the middle there. And you can see the cranes on the other side, so they're holding up the cable. Here's a shot of the cable he's going to be on. Apparently it's about 1 inch around, strung up, and he's going to end up right here in front of me if he makes it right here.
Nick will be coming right across that wire in front of the center of the camera. And he's going to end up right here tonight at 10:20 to 11 o'clock p.m. Made of the mist. Circus here in Niagara Falls. Everybody's here from around the world. There's absolutely everything here and beautiful lit up tonight. I'm gonna love that because my camera's not night. This whole area is gonna be lit up tonight on these towers, and from Musco Lightning. I don't know where that is from. Well, that's what it's all about here, Niagara Falls. It's always been beautiful, always will be beautiful. Maid of the Mist is down there floating around. She's been floating around in the mist for 100 and some years. It's 1800. Beautiful Niagara Falls, Canada. Because Nick Wallenda is starting on the U.S. side over there, and he's actually going to come right across to us. And I fully intend to have a nice big point of for filming. And I've scoped out a few spots, so I'm going to have to get here very early tonight. So here's one of the lighting trucks. Oh, lots of light tonight. Starting point for Nick Wallenda across in the U.S. side, where those cranes are, and he will come right across here this evening at 10:20 p.m. Apparently it's going to take about 40 minutes to get across. I guess we're going to see. There's lots of people around right now, and I've got lots of spots to take over right now. But the event is until 10:20 p.m. But I'm pretty sure if I don't get here early, I won't even get a spot like this.
See, most people probably wouldn't have come if they're in Niagara Falls.
So I'm just getting ready to go back to the hotel, and then I'm going to bring my stuff down, and I'm going to sit here for a few hours. I don't think I got much choice if I really want to get a close-up of Nick Wallenda. Well, it's about 5 o'clock in the afternoon, and more and more people keep pouring in, and the media is ready. We have hundreds of cameras here this afternoon. Beautiful afternoon. Nick Wallenda, ready to cross the falls. So we've got about 5 hours. There's the cable. Rainbow over the falls right now, and Maid of the Mist is right in amongst it all, right in the center of the fall, just hours before Nick Wallenda crosses over. A beautiful rainbow.
So this is the crowd just before the sun goes down. A pretty good crowd.
Yeah. Nick. The Niagara Falls, June 15th, 2012.